Ireland.
Hello there. That horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you. Careful. People will look to take that fine animal off you. Yeah, grooming a horse sure makes it a beaut. Pard, sounds good. Howdy, sir. Little fine grooming always sets off a horse. How you been?
Going all right as usual.
You're all right, girl.
Can I bother you for a minute of your time?
Please begin, Morton.
Can I tell you a little about what we're doing here?
Sure.
Less than a minute, I promise. We're trying to raise money to build an expansion to the Quincy Harris Memorial Hall, a shelter for homeless veterans and their families.
Bonjour.
Can you help? A donation of $20 would put us well on our way.
$20 ain't no chicken feed, but sure, I can help you out.
That's very kind. What is your name, sir?
Arthur Morgan.
Your donation will be acknowledged on a founder's plaque when the building is completed. You have a great day, Mr.
Hello.
Morgan.
Well, good luck to you. Seems a worthwhile cause.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Thank you.
Where did you buy such a fine beast?
Hey, mind your step.
Sorry, mister. My mistake. Please!
Extraordinary.
No, you bastard!
Or hey, I think that fella might have just picked your pocket.
Yeah. What's your problem?
You
I didn't do nothing.
From history, you fools. Women and men both need to decide the future.
Look out!
Stop now!
Money or your life, you choose.
All right. Damn it, you got me. Here, it won't happen again. Okay?
That's enough.
You think you're more intelligent than us?
Out of the damn way!
Because you keep us in gilded cages? Sorry.
You'll find only the best of the best in there.
People around here come in just for those.
That's beautiful.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
We deserve the right to vote as much as you.
That is one of my favorites. You'll be getting a little more attention from the fairer sex wearing that. So, what do you think? Wearing it out?
Let me vote. I will say this for as long as it takes.
Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you.
I feel almost human.
Now that goes with just about any outfit. Now, what is your preferred color for this? I have to say, that looks just fantastic on you. Are you feeling good? Because you're looking great.
Thank you.
Don't be fooled by their appearance. Those pants are as sturdy as they are handsome. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. That is a local favorite. Sure. And there we go. I believe that is exactly what your outfit needs. You're going to love the way you look in those. People around here come in just for those. There are a few colors you can go with for this one. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed.
And that should be good.
Goodbye.
Welcome. Please, take a seat. So, what do you need?
See what you get when you cross.
Stylish and clean. Fellas will be jealous of a part like this, yes, sir. I say you look ready for a portrait now. Well, I guess we're all done here.
Thanks.